It's Dan Matthews from WOW 104.3. Another Thursday, more WOW mail. And since Halloween is right around the corner, Susan wrote in asking, "Dear Dan, do you have any last-minute ideas for what I can do for a Halloween costume?" Well, I have my Halloween costume figured out already. You're not going to be able to see that until you come out to Cowgirls in CUNA on Saturday night. But Jesse has been working on a costume. It's interesting. What are you supposed to be?
A nun. Do I look like a nun?
Let's go look around the studio, see what else we can find.
I'm gonna get you. Let's check in here and see what we can find.
All right.
Oh, score.
What's that?
Pirate hat. Be a pirate, but you can make it even better. There's gotta be something else we can do.
What else you got in here?
Ooh! Lighter fluid. I can be a pyro pirate, like, arg, gonna light stuff on fire.
Why is there lighter fluid in a radio station?
Arg, I don't know.
Well, now, where did he go? I thought he went around this way. Really?
Boo!
Ah! What is this supposed to be?
A trashy pirate elephant.
Then we can do better.
I've got an idea. Come here.
What are we doing in here, dude?
This is all you need to be a mummy. You want this much?
Oh, no, I had Mexican food for lunch.
Yeah.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise. Then suddenly, to my surprise,
Happy Halloween!
We did the monster match.
The monster match.
It was a thing of a smash.
He did the match.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the match.